it alone.
No.
I've got some wonderful karma from the hotel.
Mr. Hill.
Professor Hill.
Professor of what? At what university do they offer a degree for annoying women on the street like a Saturday night rally at a public dance hall?
Oh, I wouldn't know about that. I'm a conservatory man myself. Gary Indiana Gold Medal Class 1-5.
Even should that happen to be true, does it give you the right to follow me around wherever I go? And another thing, Mr. Hill, I think it only fair to warn you that I have a shelf full of reference books, which may very well give me some interesting information about you.
Hey, Gregory! Oh, hi, Marcellus. And don't call me Greg.
How did you make out with the music teacher?
Scrumptious. It out of my hand the minute I tip my hat.
She did? Boy, you're too kind of flop tonight.
Permit? Even I thought you knew something about leading the band. Just like we used to imitate that band concert fellow back in Joplin.
Yeah. Oh, kid stuff. I'm in rare form these days, son. You just keep your eyes on me for the next 4 weeks.
4 weeks? It only used to take 10 days for the instruments to arrive.
It still does, but it takes 4 weeks for the uniform.
Oh no, Greg, you haven't had uniforms.
Uniforms and instruction books.
Instruction books? But you can't pass yourself off as a music professor, I mean, not for any 4 weeks.
Mars.
But Greg, you don't know one note from another.
I have a revolutionary new method called the Think System. Where even bother with notes?
But in 4 weeks, the people want to hear the music. You'll have to lead a band.
But when the uniforms arrive, they forget everything else. At least long enough for me to collect and lead. Oh, this is a refined operation, son. I've got a time down to the last wave of the brakeman's hand on the last train out of town. Now, Mr. Washburn, if you'll excuse me.
You gotta line yourself some canoodling, huh?
Well,
say, I could fix you up with Ethel's sister. Lovely girl, teaches Sunday school.
An old wide-eyed, wholesome, innocent Sunday school teacher for me. That kind of girl spins webs no spider ever. Listen, boy, a girl who trades on all that purity merely wants to trade my independence for her security.
The only affirmative she will file refers to marching down the aisle. No golden, glorious, gleaming, pristine goddess.
No, sir! For no, Diana, do I play fawn. I can tell you that right now. I snarl. I hiss. How can ignorance be compared to bliss? I spark. I fizz. For the lady who knows what time it is. I cheer. I rave. For the virtue, I'm too late to say. The sadder but wiser girl for me.
No, sir, that kind of child I trust. No sailor ever knew. I prefer to take a chance on a more adult romance. No new youngness who keeps insisting all the time she keeps insisting. No wide-eyed, wholesome, innocent female. No, sir, why she's the fisherman I'm busy seeing.
I flinch, I shy, when the last with a delicate air goes by. I snarl, I grin, when the gal with a touch of sin walks in. I hope, I pray, for Hester to win just one more. And the sadder but wiser girl's a girl.